guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be playing Roblox Robbery Simulator. So, let's get started.
It says, welcome to Robbery Simulator. Follow the signs to become the best robber in town. Make a lot of money. Rob items and stores to get rich. Come. Go to the dollar store to rob your first item, but be careful not to get caught. Okay. Let us go rob an item. I guess this is the dollar store right here. Run! Ah! Oh, that was close. I almost got caught. $1! Whoa! Let's go grab some Oh, there's an escalator. Let's go up there. I don't even know if there's stuff up here. Oh, look. There's books. I'll take some books. Gonna get some more books. Read your books, kids. Oh, I gotta sell, I forgot. Don't jump on top of them. Now I can't get caught. I'm gonna sell. How much money do I get? $5! Woo! Let's go get some more stuff. Oh, and if you already haven't, hit that like bucket button. I almost said hit that like bucket. I meant to say hit that like button and hit that red button that says subscribe and hit that little BAM! So. I wonder what the. Oh, shopping time. What? Visit the shop to buy better items. Okay. Oh, I'm going to get a glove. Okay. Oh! Plastic robot hand. Permission. You bought the plastic robot grabber. Oh, woohoo! I got a new grabber. I think it helps me get it faster, maybe? I don't know. I didn't look at what it does. Now let's go upstairs and get some items. Oh yeah, I'm gonna steal this book. I'm gonna steal all these books. It's way faster. Way faster. If I get more than $5, that's amazing. See if I do. I got $7. That's two extra dollars, guys. I'm probably gonna go for a better backpack next, if there are even backpacks in this. I'm pretty sure there are. It's a simulator, so yeah. Oh no, they're coming. Oh. Oh, that's close. Oh, I made it! Again!
Shell.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna go see if I can buy a backpack now, guys. Oh, here's the backpacks. I knew there was backpacks in here. Okay, go here. $10. Oh, $15. I can buy that one. It holds 15. I mean, I almost said it holds 15 things. It only holds 8. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go steal some robbery stuff. Let's go steal some books. Oh, 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 yeah. Ba, ba, da, ba, da, ba, da, ba, ba, da, ba. Do, 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 do. I think that if you go farther into the place, that it will give you more money when you sell.
Oh my god!
That scared me! Dang it! That's the first time being busted. Much money as upstairs. Wait, let me get this and this. I'm gonna sell and see how much money. Oh my gosh, I almost ran right into it. Oh my gosh. Why? Why do you want me to get caught? Okay. Guy's name. What the crap? Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, let's go back out and start stealing again. Gotta run into all the poles. That's not a pole, that's a tree. That's a pole. Right now, that's an umbrella. Ah! Chocolate! At least that's what it looks like! to see if I can buy anything. Wait, is that a key? I'm gonna go down here and see what these things are. Pretty sure they're keys. I've seen a house across the street. Hello Neighbor key opens Hello Neighbor. Oh, it's probably a different place. So stupid, there's usually different places in simulators. I'm gonna buy it because there's probably more valuable stuff in the next area. Let's go. Go. B to open. Okay. Level unlocked. You unlocked a Hello Neighbor level. Have fun. Wait. Oh, I can steal this box. So. Oh my gosh. That was so close. Yeah, guys, I think I need a better glove. I can't steal stuff very fast. Got that item. Oh no, he's coming. Stand behind the TV. Yeah, he didn't get me. Wait, there's an upstairs. There's stairs right here. Just gotta sneakily go behind him. I can steal this. Right there. Oh. What's this? I'm gonna steal this. Yeah, I'm gonna steal this right here. I'm also gonna come over here. Oh, there's something. Oh, yeah. I love my Baskin Robbins. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay, gotta go. Okay, he's not up there. Guys, I literally actually am trying so hard. $2! Whoa! I'm gonna go back upstairs. Hello. No, you stay downstairs, neighbor. No, neighbor! Just gonna go ahead and grab this. There. It's easier getting in than getting out. Grab this. Hi, Nini. That was my clock. Oh my gosh, why am I so bad at this? There we we go. Oh my gosh, that scared me. I almost walked right on top of him. Oh my gosh. I literally just had a heart attack. I thought that was him. Oh. $105, let's go shopping! Woohoo! I need a better glove. That one's 15. Oh wait, this one's 100. And I can buy it. Wait, it says on the glove that it says a number of times profit. 1.5 times profit, 2 times profit, 3 times. I think that means when I sell, I get more money. Huh. That's interesting. To the stairs. It's probably the most valuable place ever. Wait, can I steal this painting? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, he's coming. Oh. Go around the chair. You just gotta climb the stairs. Oh, you just gotta, gonna grab this painting. Oh, yeah, guys, that is a lot faster. That makes it way easier. Wait, can I steal this key? I can! I will steal this coffee mug. Or his hot chocolate mug. Whichever one he drinks. It's hard being a robber. You have to pay money to be a robber. Oh, I got out. Third try. Maybe it was third try, I don't know. Just gotta go. That was scary. Go. Whoa! I'm gonna go shopping again. Go see if I can get a better backpack. Because if I can get a better backpack, then I can hold more items. Yeah, that's the only one I can buy. Let's do this! Candy bag! Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna have to end the video here. See ya!